Well, as we know, class is back in session for several Illinois schools, including Belleville School District 201.
Now, the district has nearly 5,000 students who'll be getting ready for another year. Let's get on out to our Diamond Palmer, who's been live there all morning at Belleville West. Right now, she's inside the gym, and Diamond, you have plenty of special guests in there as well.
That's right, Sydney and Michelle. I've got a few special guests. I want to show you these special guests. We've got the football team here. We have got the team captain right here. We've got the quarterback right here. But I want to know one question. What is your plan this year?
We're going to win.
All right, let's hear it for the football team. So their first game is actually at the end of the month against Muskoda. They're going to win, which is a good thing. We're hoping for that win. But right here, we have the principal of Belleville West High School. He has over 3 decades in the education realm on both sides of the river. Yes. This year is your second year as principal. How are you feeling about this? Any new changes that you're excited for? Just your second year, but you're excited.
Absolutely. I'm excited to have our students back, our staff back, and I'm looking forward to a great year of student achievement and our students excelling on the field and off the field.
Perfect. You heard that right. And these students are scholars. Just last year, collectively, their students, when applying for college, had over $23 million collectively. So they are certainly A students. All right, now, I want to show you something that we've been talking about this all morning long. Who's the loudest high school? Is it Alton? Is it Belleville West? Well, let's show them, guys. Let's see how loud everybody can be.
Belleville West is tough to beat. Yeah. They are very loud this morning, ready to wake up. And Diamond's been out there. She was directing the band at one point, grabbed some pom-poms. Thank you so much. And we're wishing them a happy fall semester.